I think Pat Hackett and Kat's friendship is truly based on a mutual respect.
I consider him a very dear friend. I think he's he's one of my best friends in Greenpoint.
Times actually talking to Andy the way I'm speaking with you right now.
He was a supportive member of the audience. Yes. He didn't play no active part that day, but it was very it was interesting to have him there, wondering if he would ask a question. Relieved when he didn't.